How to start watercolor painting. Apply watery and transparent layers of watercolors, leaving light area unpainted and setting tonal values in places. It is completely normal that after first layers, your painting doesn't look as a finished painting or as a reference. In realistic watercolor painting, it is all about many layers. Finishing part one of this big Christmas painting. Soon the video will be uploaded to my YouTube channel. Follow for more watercolor tips and tricks.